Kakkar puts out a cryptic post on her social media account, lekin sabko pata hai ye unke ex-boyfriend Himansh Kohli ke liye hai. Now Neha Kakkar and Himansh Kohli broke up in the year 2018, and after that they had actually gone through a very bad time, even publicly, because Neha Kakkar was seen breaking down in her concerts and on different shows and various events, and that is why everybody was in the loop of what exactly was going on. उन्होंने अपने Instagram पर एक video post किया, लेकिन लिखा था read the caption, and the caption read, भगवान की दया से, by the grace of God, I have everything one wishes from life. Really, really happy that I'm living a happiest life, and that's because of good deeds, good karma. लोग जो भी बुरा बोलते हैं मेरे बारे में, they are nothing but fake and jealous. And using my fame to appear in news. पहले भी यूज किया, मेरे पीछे से भी यूज कर रहे हैं. And then she goes on to say, Oi, get famous because of your work, not because of me. Don't use my name to get famous again. If I open my mouth, I'll bring here your mother, father and sister's deeds too. What all they did and said to me. Don't you dare use my name and don't become bichara in front of the world, making me look like a villain. Warning you, stay away from me and my name. So these are really stern words from Neha Kakkar, जहाँ वो कह रही है कि मेरा नाम इस्तेमाल मत करो to get popularity and get fame. और उन्होंने ये भी clearly कहा कि पहले भी use किया था और अब मेरे पीछे भी use कर रहे हैं. And definitely this post is for her ex-boyfriend Himansh Kohli, क्योंकि recently Himansh Kohli ने अपने film के announcement के time पर जब वो media से उन्होंने interact किया, that's when he actually opened up about his breakup with Neha Kakkar, and that is why this was a retaliation to that particular interview. Aur is interview mein Himansh ne clearly kaha tha that there was so much that he wanted to say at that point of time, but he did not say. He also further went on to say that they had mutually decided to go separate ways and that it was Neha's decision to not be in the relationship. Aur unhone ek aur baat kahi unke interview mein, where he said, one thing that really hurt me was people accusing me of her. I just couldn't understand that. Four films of mine had released before I met her and I was making money. In fact, while the two of us were together, I didn't do much work because I would travel with her for her shows so that we could spend time together. I actually let a lot of work pass in those months. So this is Himansh's side of the story, and we've seen in the past also, industry mein jab bhi breakup hota hai, bahut tarike ke breakups hote hain. Kuch log bilkul bhi media se interact nahi karte, some people really move on and continue to remain friends, but here even after 2 years it feels like there is a lot of bitterness between the two, between Himansh Kohli and Neha Kakkar. And Neha Kakkar ke post se to saaf zahir hota hai that she doesn't even want him to use his name. So to each his own. We really hope that with time all the bitterness fades away, and we'll have to wait and watch ki jab Himansh Kohli ke movie ke promotions ke time pe agar unse sawal puche jate hain to kya wo is par jawab denge ya kya reaction hoga. We'll have to see that.